called Empty Tomb.
Sometimes it's so hard to see what is wrong with me, but I heard it in your voice today. I learned something new when you said I couldn't do things I thought were right. Maybe we should focus on something other than what's already dead and gone. Stop staring at
empty tomb behind. Whoa, 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 yeah.
Maybe it can make us grow. We reflect on our mistakes, but I victimized myself by just staring in a mirror, letting time pass.